What up, people? It's your boy K-Mass. Alright, so I've decided to come to a area that I haven't been to before, surprisingly. I love to go hiking. I love going seeing scenic stuff. And this place is called Highbridge. Here in a minute, you guys will see why it's called Highbridge. Now, there is plenty of ghost stories for this place. And I'm going to try to capture some stuff and find my way around looking for trails or a path down to the bridge. So guys, let's get into it. That is Highbridge. So, I'm not sure of the history of this place, and I'm not sure where the paranormal stuff is. I know I've been told that there is a lot that goes on. I'm seeing trails. Look around. A lot of the residential area. You guys, look. We got goats. Or a horse. Oh, that's a horse. I could barely tell till I zoomed in. I'm gonna try to make my way down to there. All right, guys. What do we have here? Nice old car, truck. Let's see what we can find out, guys. Alright guys, once I get down to the bottom of the bridge, we're going to do an EVP session just to see if we can get anything. And that is once I can find my path down there. There are a few people out here, so doing EVPs is a little more difficult, seeing as interference with other people talking. Thank you. Alright guys, we got people climbing on the bridge. Go walk up here. See if I can catch them. Oh. Guys, I have found like little small trails off in the cut. Let's see where they lead to. Maybe not. Leads to somebody's property. Alright. Let's make our way back up here. I want to make my way to the bridge and see what we can find. Alright guys, I've made it this far. I'm gonna keep going down. Make my way down to the bottom and see if we can get anything. Guys, let's go down here and look at this. Alright, hold on. What that pulley is for. All right, okay, so here we are. Woo! Let's make our way down. Give you guys a good view of the wall. This is one heck of an angle. Okay, guys. All right, guys. So, I'm going to possibly go up to the top of the bridge. But first, we're going to make our way down here to the bottom part and do some EVP sessions. All right, guys. Okay. All right, so let me set it down. See, the easiest way down, guys, it's not this way. All right, I don't think we're gonna make it down to the bottom. We'll just sit here and do that. We could make it, not with the camera. All right. All right. think I found a way to get down. So, all right, guys, here's my path. There, down to there. Just getting over there. Let's see if I can find my way down and then back up. Guys, I'm part of the way down. And I'll make it the rest of the way. All right. I'm getting there. All right. Yes, shimmy my way down this path. All right, let's see, put that in my bag, or should have done that already. All right, guys, we're gonna go guys, we made it to the midpoint of the bridge. And here, let me show you guys. That's where I started. And yes, I'll be able to make my way back up. All right. All right, guys. So we made it down here, and it's not that bad of a journey. All right, so let's see if the app will give us anything. All right, this is the app I use. Like I said before in the past, I don't know if this app is real, but it's giving me some pretty good answers. All right, are there any spirits here? A little hectic. Logical. Okay, so it says logical. When I was talking about it possibly not being real, so logical means science. Has anybody died here? Forum. Alright, guys, it's not making sense. Maybe it's telling me to go read a forum. I don't know. And I don't know if this is real. But it is fun. Be nice if we could find a cave down here. Figure. Figure. Okay. Alright, guys. I'm going to end that little session. Okay, guys. Now, I got a question, guys. Do you know what this pulley system is for? If you guys know what the pulleys are for this, is it to keep the bridge tight for when it sways? That's what I want to find out. Let's climb up through here. All kinds of graffiti. I guess I have my gloves on. The amount of stuff you see all over the edges. It's ridiculous. Alright, if you guys hear anything, PVPs, some direct responses. Let me know in the comments. Now, it might not be any EVPs due to the fact that there are people out here, but we'll see. Let's look at this. Imagine getting your hand caught in that. All right, guys, I'm going to attempt to climb back up. All right, time to go. Alright, guys, I made my way to the top of the train track to the bridge. Gunshots going off in the background. We're gonna go look out over the water. Alright, guys, we're up here walking along the trestle. I'm not going to get too far deep into the train bridge just in case something comes. That way I can get off. But just want to come up here and get a view out over the water. Hey guys, check this out. Oh, they're doing the tour. Alright guys, so we're on top of the train bridge, walking around, seeing a bunch of places that I should have went and explored. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be up here, but, eh. So I see that boat down there, that's a tour boat. Something I would like to do. Yeah, see that? And that was cool. Go across. Alright guys, I'm gonna step back. Oh.